Welcome! Today we got the lagging laptop for repair, which has a problem with charging. When connecting the power supply, the charging diode flashes several times and the battery does not charge. The solution to this problem is to replace the battery. The cost for one is around $50. If you have any question, please write below in comments. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.